Okay, so, we got a whole sack full of halves. Let's see here. Woo! It's about $500 worth of 50-cent pieces. And we are gonna go through, see if we can find some silvers. So it looks like I've got one right there in the middle, but it could be fooling me. Let me look. So, here is 1967. Oh yeah, baby. I can see them already. You see that stack? Okay, here's one. 1966. 1968, 1967, 1965. Oh, yes! Score! Look at that stack. Started off with a 1967, another 1967, and a 69, and a 68. And another 69. Oh yeah. Got another stack.
Aww. 1968. Mom, look at all our silvers.
1966. Oh yeah. 1964. So far we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 silvers. One is a 1964, 90% silver.
Oh, and since we're posting this on YouTube, I want to say hi to DNA Hog Hunter.
Yo, what's up, DNA Hog Hunter?
I can't believe he was on that show.
That's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, he's lucky.
So, yeah. So DNA Hog Hunter was on, what was that show?
Optimus Dream Catches.
Yeah.
With that pro wrestler dude, Eric Young.
Yeah, that was rad. And this is what we've ended up with. And let me just lay them out here so you can see them all.
Okay, okay. So this is what we ended up with.
We got three 1969s, we got four 68s, four 67s, two 66s, one 65, and one 64.